subscribe to my channel The Stitchy Wits and click on the bell icon and never miss a future video. Guys, this is a different type of video which I'm going to upload. There are some tip over it. You can just check, my fabric is getting frayed here. Whenever I go to the shop, I feel like buying the fabric which I love. I see good prints or good colors, but I don't see what type of fabric they are. After cutting, I feel like crying. See, it's getting frayed and the threads are coming from here to there. When you make a pattern pieces, you'll come to know what type of fabric they are. But especially there are examples behind it, that is brocade fabrics and the fabric which is in the video. This type of fabrics frayed a lot, but the one type of method I can tell you is using an interfacing material at its armhole, neck and the bottom area in order to avoid it fraying. But here the very easiest method you can follow is as soon as you cut out the fabric, you have to give a zigzag stitch at its open seams. So to give a zigzag stitch at this point, you have to mark 5 and keep at 2 or in between 1 and 2. And at this point, you have to mark at a zigzag. And I'll show you how to give a zigzag stitch. So to give this stitch, you have to use your regular foot and start giving a zigzag stitch. So I'm giving a zigzag stitch on the waist part of the umbrella, that is full umbrella skirt. But while giving the stitch, you don't pull the fabric. So in what way I'm giving, just check, I'm keeping it loose so that the size of the waist should not get increased. So in this way, you give a zigzag stitch at the waist. If you are making a body cut dress, at the armholes, neck area as a bottom of the bodies. And if you are making a sleeves, that is a sleeves curve as well as its bottom. So as soon as you cut the pattern pieces, in order to avoid it from fraying, you give a zigzag stitch. Then after this, you can keep any time, any days. There will be no change in the shape of the fabric. You can stitch it happily. You would not be crying, because I feel like crying if I see this type of fabrics. So this is the one tip I'm giving you. You can follow it and make your stitching easier. And if you are viewing my tutorial for the first time, and if you like the tip which I have given, if you like it, and if you feel worth making it use in your stitching life, then please hit a subscribe button and hit a bell icon so that you'll get notification as soon as I upload my next videos. And if you like my tutorial, please hit a like button and don't forget to comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching my whole video and stay connected. See you next time. Allah Hafiz.